All right, David, absolute barn burner, third and fourth, Nathan Tomasello, defending champ. You know, you don't ultimately win the match, but you guys lit Madison Square Garden up.
Yeah, I mean, that's one of the things that I love to do, just excite people and make it worth watching. So, I mean, I gave it everything I had today.
Going out, you know, it's a loss, and, you know, normally a lot of guys don't talk after losses, but that's something where, like, they interviewed you, ESPN interviewed you.
I can't believe that. I did not expect that at all. And seeing the crowd do that, it's so humbling. I can't believe they did that for me, and I'll never forget it, ever.
Do you think the Hawaiians are pumped right now?
I'm sure they're all waving and going nuts. So, I mean, I couldn't have asked more for a better fan base, but I'm just so happy to be a part of it.
Is your brother here?
He's out there, and a lot of people are walking up to him saying congrats. and I hope is that that motivates him to go out and, you know, do something similar. Except I'll tell him right now, don't wait until your senior year. Get it done as fast as you can. But yeah, it's great having him here, and even though he doesn't realize it, he pushes me to, you know, try and set the example and, you know, carve that path for him. So hopefully I did that.
Looking at, you know, he's a 33, and I don't think he's a 33. I don't know that for a fact. Will he be dropping to 25 and taking your spot, you know, what you're going to vacate?
We're considering it, or he was kind of against it in the beginning, but he's starting to come around, and we'll see. He is a little big. He would be a little big for 25, but I think if we crack down on his diet, we could get him there. But, you know, ultimately that's up to him and Teague.
Back to Hawaii, staying in D.C. You got a great education. Which one is it going to be? Back to Hawaii, D.C., what are you doing next year?
I'm not entirely sure. I'm pretty sure I'll either I'll stay on the mainland for a little bit, you know, try and get a master's or something like that. And, you know, maybe eventually when I have some, you know, job experience or, you know, a little bit more time under my belt, I'll go back to Hawaii. But I'll probably stay somewhere on the mainland for now.
It's judo in your future?
Perhaps. I mean, what's interesting is we had some great judo guys come out to watch, and they said hello to my dad and some of the other guys, and I can't believe they came out to watch too. It's awesome, and, you know, they were congratulating me, so I'm just so humbled by that, and seeing them out there is great.
Well, I'm looking forward to it, man. I can't wait to see you.
Thank you.
Maybe competing at the Olympic level or something like that, giving judo a shot. But
yeah,
keep the excitement up, man.
Definitely.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.